I got this call to come on a one-year sabbatical replacement. And at the end of the year, the president of the university, who was a violinist, said, would you like to stay on and see if you could build up the orchestra? And so I said, well, I don't have anything else to do. That was the start here, and I taught 37 years at SDSU in the music department. When I came here in 1965, there were 4 faculty members and 3 music majors. So it's grown quite a bit. You develop very nice friendships, both with your colleagues and with the students. I had some very, very fine students. My big thing is to say to the student is, work hard. You've got to work hard, you know, and you have to practice a lot.